I want to be a president of the United States who makes sure that we never again do business with a drug-running Panamanian dictator, that we never again funnel aid to the Contras who convicted drug dealers.
Son of a bitch.
Panama is a friendly country. I went down there and talked to the president of Panama about cleaning up their money laundering. Mr. Noriega was there, but there was no evidence at that time. And when the evidence was there, we...